Ecco, ciao, questo è Tom.
Qua sì, ma thank you. Yes, indeed. Once again, in case you might not know, we are Napalm Death from Birmingham, England, of course. With Andy Knife on guitar over there, Johnny Clark. Much more importantly than that, we have an album out at present, of course, called Apex Predator Easy Meat. And friends, the general undertone with this album is about human beings, treating human beings like human beings, and not in terms of their profitability or their productivity, on the basic line, as human fucking beings, as we would all expect to be treated. This one's called Smash a Single Digit.
Get the house!
the only way forward, Second, I do need a little bit more vocal if you can spare it, thank you. Thank you, spasiba. How absurd to think still that the very fucking clothes on our backs can be responsible for propping up slave labour, slave wages, people dying just for going to work to make a fucking stupid pair of fucking jeans or two. At some point it has to end. The companies have to fucking change and be made to fucking change and stop these fucking practices. This one's called Stubborn Stain. Thank you.
Called Scott.
actually fucking means, though. Oh. Okay. It sounded like a bucket of piss. Clearly it wasn't, you know, so... well, that's a good thing, I would say. Bucket, you're awesome or something like that. I didn't sound like that. You learn something new every fucking day. From enslavement to obliteration!
We are told to be afraid of people that might have a different sexual persuasion to ourselves. We are even told to be afraid in some places of the mere fact that women wish to control their own fucking bodies. How fucking ridiculous. But friends, you know and I know, you can filter through the fucking bullshit. And it is all fucking bullshit for the most part. The cold is red! London! Thank you!
Yeah!
Cheers, cheers. Ages that we didn't play all that often, that we don't play all that often. And next is one of those particular songs, something from the Fear, Emptiness, Despair album, if anybody recalls. This one's the opening track, Twist the Knife Slowly! Always. This one's from the Utilitarian album. It's called Quarantine.
Yeah!
Cheers, thank you, thank you, thank you. It's almost frightening. Accordingly, what we're going to do now is give you a slightly different flavour of Napalm Death, musically speaking. As I was talking about earlier on, this one's another song about those shitty gangmaster unscrupulous employers. And sometimes, as it follows on from there, shitty, enforced, dangerous, slum fucking housing. This one's called Dear Slum Landlord. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's coming. A little patience, it will arrive. I can fucking promise you that one. I can promise you. Absolutely promise you. But similarly, friends, I hope you'll agree that each and every person in this building deserves a life of dignity and happiness without harassment from any fucker else. And from a human standpoint, as a human being, this should surely extend beyond this building and across any fucking ridiculous border that you care to mention. A life of dignity and happiness for all human beings, no exceptions. This is the very least that we should demand as human beings. This one's called How the Years Condemn. Thank you. And 28 years later, I would suggest that very little has fucking changed on that front. This one is from an album called Harmony Corruption. It's a little number entitled Suffer the Children! We'll be right back. thank you. Songs, okay? A small handful of bands that influenced Napalm Death to a greater or lesser degree at some point down the years. First of all, we're going to take you back to Texas, 1986 in the United States. A slice of classic hardcore by a band called The Offenders. This one's called Face Down in the Dirt. Thank you.
Yeah.
thinking deeply and logically.
Two songs back to back. And before we see you again, doubtless reasonably fucking soon, I'd like to say, take care of yourselves. And equally as importantly, everybody else around you, very fucking important. So, like I say, two songs back to back to finish off the night. This is Adversarial / Copulating Snakes. Good night. Thank you.